Alright, new project in the house. Not sure what year it is, but I know it is old. Old, vintage. And I don't know what I'm going to do with it, but I do know I'm going to clean up that rust. So let's place it on this crusty pan. Okay. Now I'm going to pour some used vinegar. And I'm going to let this sit overnight. And I'll come in here and turn it back and forth. This one's a little thick up on this area right here. Should be good enough. Actually, a little more. That's good. Still bubbling, you see it? See how she's looking. Oh yeah, see that? All coming out. Beautiful. All right. That's WD-40. And PB Blaster. Let that soak for a little while I think what I'm going to do on this thing. I don't know what I'm going to do for handles yet. Not yet. Now I can go over to the wire machine there, clean her up. Alright, here's how I'm looking at this point. It's looking pretty good. I'm satisfied with the overall appearance and everything, except one thing. And it's this grain line. See how this side here stops here? Actually, you know what? Let me grab a Sharpie or a pencil. Alright, so this basically stops here, right? On this side, way higher, goes all the way over here. Okay, I don't like that. That's the corner of the belt. And they didn't blend it in like this side. I can live with this, but this side is horrible. So by them going in so much over here on this side, if you can see that, like that, see it? It comes down, the edge comes down, goes on to the left. Instead of coming down, straight, they ground off way too much. So how am I going to blend this in to this side and not mess up the finish? Because this side is high. I don't like that. Even here, look at that. Versus this side. See that? Like I said, this side, I can deal with this side because I can use the whetstone and I can blend that in. But here, that's a mess. So what I'm thinking is I'm just gonna eliminate that little notch area. So I gotta grind back here a little more and not ruin anything here. Or do I go up to there? Yeah, because I would have to go there. That's what I'll have to do. I have to take this chunk right out. But it won't be even. Tough decisions. I don't know what to do. Or do I leave it alone and say screw it? Put a handle on it. Put a nice edge. Fix that point. Decisions. Yeah, not fun. Well, wish me luck. Some of you may say, man, it's looking like crap. Some would say it's getting there. I don't know who to agree with, because I'm thinking the same on both. Like I said, this side is horrible, and that's trying to match it. It's getting there. The side that I'm working on is actually looking better than what this side is. I'm gonna have to go way up here. That's what I think I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to strain out this side and then match this side. So fix the mistake and do that. So it's gonna take me a while. I'm not gonna record it. I've already been recording long enough. I'll show you the results in a bit. Should I say an hour? Maybe 3 hours, maybe 7 hours. I don't know, but it's gonna take a while. I'll tell you that much right now. Holy moly. Yeah, not fun.
Okay, you can't really trust, but I gotta be careful. Like that, you know. Careful. Okay.
closer look. This blade came out pretty good. I'm happy with it. Had to bring that up. Got it nice and straight. Best as I could. As you can see. Super sharp. G10 white aerospace pins. Contoured, shaped, etc. Took my time.